was doing quite a bit of drinking and smoking a lot of weed, and it got to the point where me and my wife had a disagreement, and she tried to kill me, and I got evicted from the house that I was living in after she got kicked out and went to jail. At that point, I was just ready to give up that old lifestyle. When I first came to the Christian Aid Center, I was just completely honest. I let them know when the last time I used any substances and what it was that caused me to get evicted from the house I was in. And, I had 5 days to find a place to live and 2 kids that are coming with me. The Christian Aid Center has helped me out by not just giving me that kind of deadlines for getting things accomplished, but just, on top of the structure, just pointing me in the right direction to get help around town, to get my life back in order. And I get to stay here with my kids, and we're not out in the rain right now. I hope I can teach my kids, to be responsible and not put off things that they need to do in life to go and abuse substances. Just to have a strong relationship with God.